Now, Lily, I understand that you have a name for this thing that lives inside of you.
Mm-hmm. I call him Mr. Wriggles.
And why do you call him that?
He kind of wriggles his way inside my head, and then he wriggles his way out.
But with June's help, you are able to control him.
June says that everyone has a demon inside them. But we can't always control them, can we?
Russ. Time to move.
I got it, Jack.
God, there's an ostrich for that thing.
How the hell should I know?